एक्सरसाइज 12C, क्वेश्चन नंबर 13 यू कैन सॉल्व, एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 15 एंड 16 बोथ आर सेम. आई एम सॉल्विंग हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 16. एक्स माइनस 30% ऑफ एक्स इक्वल्स टू 35. सो फर्स्ट आई विल राइट दिस एक्स एज एक्स अपॉन 1 माइनस. नाउ 30%, सो 30% कैन बी रिटर्न एज 30 अपॉन 100 इन टू एक्स इक्वल्स टू 35. नाउ यू कैन सिंप्लीफाई दिस बाय कटिंग दिस जीरोस. सो एक्स बाय 1 माइनस 3 इन टू एक्स, 3x अपॉन 10 इक्वल्स टू 35. नाउ आवर एलसीएम इज 10 हियर बिकॉज इन डिनोमिनेटर्स वी आर हैविंग 1 एंड 10, सो आवर एलसीएम विल बी 10. And our first value is 1. And as you know, 1 tanja 10. So we will multiply x by 10 minus 10 vanja 10. So we will multiply 3x by 1 upon 10 equals to 35. Then x into 10 will be 10x minus 3x into 1 will be 3x. And we are transposing this 10 to the right hand side. So equals to 35 into 10. Whatever you are having in denominator, and if you are transposing that thing, so that digit you have to multiply with right hand side. Now 10x minus 3x, 7x equals to 35 into 10. X equals to 35 into 10 upon 7. 7 1 ja, 7 5 ja. So x equals to 5 into 10, and finally x equals to 50. So x equals to 50, this is your required answer. Then question number 17, 18, 19. These three questions are same. And I'm solving here question number 18. Y plus 2 upon 3 plus y plus 5 upon 4. Equals to 6. Now in this question we are having 3 and 4 in denominator, so first we will find LCM starting from 2, 2 2 ja 4, again 2, 2 1 ja 2, then 3 1 ja 3, 1. So 2 2 ja 4 and 4 3 ja 12. So our LCM is 12 here, and as you know, 12 is a multiple of 3. So 3, 4 ja, 12. That means you will multiply 4 and y plus 2. Then 4, 3 ja, 12. So plus 3 into y plus 5. Whole upon 12 equals to 6. Now you have to solve bracket. So first 4 into y, 4 into y, then 4 into 2, before that plus sign is there. So you will write 4 into 2, before that plus sign, so plus 4 into 2. Now this part is over, then plus sign is here. Then 3 into y and plus 3 into 5. all upon 12 equals to 6. Now 4 into y will be 4y plus 4 to ja 8 plus 3 into y 3y and 3 5 ja 15. Then we will transpose this 12 to the right hand side. So 6 into 12. Now find like terms here. So 4y and 3y, you will get 7y. 8 plus 15, 23 equals to 12 6 ja 72. 7y equals to, now we will transpose this plus 23 to the right hand side. So 72 minus 23. Now 7y can be written as 7 into y, then you will get 49. Now y equals to 49 by 7, and finally 7 1 ja 7 7 ja. So y equals to 7 required answer. Now question number 20. 1 by 2 x plus 5 minus 1 by 3 x minus 2 equals to 4. So multiplication we are having, and in bracket we are having x plus 5 and outside we are having 1 by 2. So plus 1 by 2 we are having, so inside there will be no changes. So first 1 by 2 into x, then plus 1 by 2 into 5. Now 1 by 3 we are having outside bracket, and we are having minus 1 by 3. So there will be a changes into sign of values inside bracket. So first we will multiply minus 1 by 3 into x, then minus 1 by 3 and minus 2. So minus minus plus, and 1 by 3 into 2 equals to 4. Now 1 into x, x upon 2, plus 5 1 ja 5 upon 2 minus x 1 ja x upon 3 plus 2 1 ja 2 upon 3 equals to 4. Now we are having variables x and x, and fractions constants. So what we can do here, simply first we will write x by 2, then minus x by 3, then we will transpose this 5 by 2, 2 by 3 to the right hand side. So equals to, first we will write 4, both are positive in nature here. After transposing minus 5 by 2 minus 2 by 3, 4 can be written as 4 by 1. Now we have to find LCM in both sides. So 2 and 3, LCM will be 6. Here LCM will be 6. So 6 is multiple of 2, and as you know 2, 3 is 6. So x into 3 minus 6 is a multiple of 3, and 3, 2 is 6. So x into 2 whole upon 6 equals to. Here also we will get 6 as LCM. And as you know 1, 6 is 6. So we will multiply 4 by 6. Then 2, 3 is 6. That means minus 5 into 3. Then 3, 2 is 6. So minus 2 into 2. Now this 6 and 6 cancelled. Then 3 into x, 3x minus 2 into x, 2x equals to 4, 6 is 24 minus 5, 3 is 15. 2, 2 is 4. Now 3x minus 2x, 1x, and 24 minus 15, 9 minus 4. So x equals to 5. So this is your required answer. Question number 21. X minus 1 upon 2 minus x minus 2 upon 3 minus x minus 3 upon 4 equals to 0. Now in this case we are having negative signs here and here. And first the process is same, we have to find LCM. So in denominators we are having 2, 3 and 4. Starting from 2, 2 1 ja 2, 3 will be same 3, 2 2 ja 4. Then again 1, 3, 1. Then 3, 1, 1, 1. So 2 2 ja 4, 4 3 ja 12. So our LCM is 12 here. LCM is 12. Now you are having negative signs here. So if you are multiplying values, so you have to keep this values in bracket. How? 12 is a multiple of 2. 2 6 is 12. So you will multiply 6 by x minus 1. Then 3, 4 are 12, that means minus 4 into x minus 2. Then 4, 3 are 12, that means minus 3 into x minus 3. Equals to 0. Then whole upon 12. Now 6 into x. 6x, then 6 and minus 1, minus 6, then minus 4 into x, minus 4x, minus 4 into minus 2, minus minus plus, 4 2 ja 8, minus 3 into x, minus 3x, minus and minus plus, 3 3 ja 9, equals to 0, then upon 12. Now we will transpose this 12 to the right hand side, and here like terms 6x minus 4x minus 3x, 6x minus 4x minus 3x, then minus 6 plus 8 plus 9 equals to 0 into 12. Now 6 minus 4 2x minus 3x, then 8 plus 9 17, and 17 minus 6 plus 11. 0 into something, 0. Now 2x minus 3x, subtracting bigger number 3 from 2. So minus 1x plus 11 equals to 0. Now transpose this minus 1x to the right hand side. So this side you are having negative. On transposing to the right hand side, you will write this as 11 equals to 1x. Now you can interchange 1x equals to 11. And finally x equals to 11, required answer. So like this you have to solve this exercise 12C, and if you are having any doubts, do message for that.